Okay. Oh, hello guys, it's me, Pugsley Plays, and welcome to this live stream. So I recently hit 41 subscribers, so that's a good. Oh, wow. Grotastic Gavin, hi. Hello. So yeah, in this episode, we're gonna learn how to make a redstone, or you're gonna learn how to make a redstone tutorial, which this one's gonna have to be a redstone printer. Yeah. Hi, Deb Iverson slash Jake. Hello. Okay, I just need to, oh. Okay, yeah, so the first thing you're gonna wanna do is get your area, and the foundation is gonna be like, like 6 long. So 1,
oh
2,
my
3,
God.
4, 5, 6,
oh my God.
5,
oh my God.
6. Yeah, okay, yeah. So this is gonna be the printer. Maybe make it one more. This is the base. And then we're gonna go like this. This 6 2, so 1 2 3 4 5 6, and that's gonna be the bottom part of the printer where it'll print. dig. What you're gonna want to do now is basically break these blocks. This takes a little bit. From right here, you're gonna want to do this. Get rid of that. And then we're gonna go up. We're gonna dig down. Three. Place redstone all right here. Now we're gonna place. Oh, wait, I should have thought about that.
It shouldn't be on top of the ground.
Okay, so that's what it should look like. Each one has to be set to 4 ticks. Oh. Okay, so reveal. So now this. Okay, I'm gonna break that and I'm gonna set it like this. Every time you place a repeater, it's always on 1 tick. Now redstone dust is always 0 ticks. 1 tick, 2 tick, 3 tick, 4 tick. You're gonna set these all to 4 ticks. Place a block here. So it should look like this. Now you're gonna break that block and place it there. Now what you're gonna wanna do now, so you're gonna wanna be able to, actually I did that wrong. You're gonna wanna place pistons. 1, 2, 3, and you want them facing forwards. So now we need at least 6 blocks of gravel, sand, whatever. Well, and we're gonna place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're gonna do that. So this has to be 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 6. And then we're not going to press that lip yet. So we're going to want to have at least. So now it should look like this. It should look like this, I guess. No. We're gonna get our paper and ink. So you can choose what your ink is, but that's gonna go on top. So my paper is gonna be this. And my ink is gonna be. So your paper is gonna be something white or black. You're gonna wanna get your kind of ink, which is gonna be something like this.
Come here, Stacy.
Some kind of clay or diamonds or something like these. Give me any kind of this besides bedrock. Obsidian.
And the killer.
Gravel.
Why
is he jumping? My ink, I want it to be red. So, paper is gonna go on the bottom.
These are the people.
And then my ink is red, so it goes on top. You still have that dog? You have that hamster thing or guinea pig? Yeah.
Guinea pig. I still have Moose. I don't have my cats.
What happened? Why?
Hey, do you want to be lap dog?
This is what it should look like. Press this after you get your redstone torches. And for me, I want mine to be. Perfect. And now after you're done with that, I'm gonna go ahead and press. And you broke it. It failed, fail. Oh, I see why. gotta tell you something. Then you're gonna wanna place this. Hey, I forgot to mention that, so. Yeah, that's why it wasn't working. You don't have to count out loud. Yep, I mistaken it with the levers. I'm gonna wanna actually keep this and this. This ain't working properly, which it would die for. And it being a hobo. So yeah, you're gonna need like, why does it do that? Why I break the freaking piston. Okay, wait. Does that work? They're ruining Minecraft. And that's stupid. So you can't really make a printer. Yeah. This episode turned out to be a failure. So apparently that works like that. Now that's stupid as fudge. Well, this episode, I guess you could call a fail. Until, dummies fix it. I don't know why. Actually, it's four. It's stupid. I'm gonna call this episode a fail. It's stupid. It's like, you can't even do redstone. Unless, nope, oh my god, just gone crazy. Thank you. You know what? We'll solve this. If I were to go in survival, and blow it up. If a redstone thing does that, I'm gonna do this. Like, what's the point of having it in your world if it doesn't work? I mean, right, seriously. This is not, they keep changing the mechanics of everything. And I know it's not Mojang or Mojang because they aren't, they developed, or they were the developers, but they are, don't own it anymore. Cause that's stupid because Microsoft is the worst brand ever. Or, worst programming thing ever. Well, I know what I'm gonna do next episode. Make a TNT launcher. I bet you my world's gonna crash. No, there's no way it won't. You know what I say to Microsoft? You. You. Just yourself. Go kill yourself, Microsoft. You're not needed.
Treat.
Jake, shut up. No, not you, not you. I'm talking about my dog, by the way. Also, I'm gonna let you guys come down. Or I'm gonna let Jake come down, the one in here. The one in the chat. I'm gonna let him come down. From 10 down to 1. Oh, hello, you're back. Jake, can you count down from 10 to 1? Go. Oh, wait. Somebody count down from 10. Okay, he's got it. He's got it. 8.
Jake.
7. 6. Okay, 5, Waiting. Okay, does it end? 4. Okay. 4. Three. Okay, I can't read that. 2. One. And. What else? Say blow up or 0. Now. I hate my life and I want to die. Oh no. Blast off. Well, it lived. It just like launched me. Okay, I'm switching myself to creative and I'm gonna make this up. This isn't a TNT cannon. I'm recording. Then I'll switch to the Chromebook. Can I go to Dollar General? May I go?
What?
I want to get something.
I ain't giving her no money. I don't have any money.
Dude, fireworks! Dude, that's so cool, fireworks! Now I'm gonna stop it. Chandi. Chandi, can I get stuff? Can I come then? Are you going?
Yeah, I'm
going.
Why? Okay, come here. She's outside. Oh, could you yell at her? Huh? If she takes off on me? Your grandma wants you.
Now to set up something. What?
What are you making?
I am making everything. Ask Ashanti if I can come.
Ashanti?
Yeah. Willow, why are you crying? Well, now I'm not gonna let her use my Chromebook.
You broke your Chromebook? Oh. Borrowed one.
I guess I was gonna let you use my Chromebook.
I'm not.
Good.
What, Grandma? I'll give you a couple
boxes for you, okay? Grandma? Grandma?
I want a
Chromebook! Shani, which one are you going to, Dollar Tree or Dollar General?
Dollar Tree.
Okay, then, Grandma, there's a Taco Bell.
Oh, you going to Dollar Tree?
Yeah.
Oh, no, then never mind.
I can stop at Dollar General.
Can I come? Are you old enough to order tacos?
That's too far for you to walk.
Mary, can I come with her?
I said that's too far for you to walk.
Can I?
You don't need to go up there.
Why? Then I have nothing to do and I'll stay
hungry. Hey, we got your room to go.
Yeah,
Well, you can't walk that far. You might go.
I can stop at Dollar General.
Well, I hate my life. There's no reason to cry. Because Grandma's a jerk.
Smaller boxes.
There's no reason to cry.
That's in the yellow. She doesn't like them. But right next to them, they're like, maybe they're like purple and those smaller boxes I had here. I'd give them. They're $2 a piece anyway.
Okay, so.
The boxes are. There's four in a box.
shoes on.
Fire. Fire.
One of each.
Push.
So one of each.
There's two, they have two players.
Oh,
you're going to play on the thing. And when you're standing there looking at all the dog food,
yep.
The cans of dog food are all down here.
Yeah, I'm going to be updating it.
And right about up here.
After I finish. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it, this episode, and I will see you guys.
Yeah, I think I have purple on them.
Later.
Wine, I will have Grandpa send you to bed.